finally believed every word I didn't mean about loving darkness.